give back during your latest shopping trip. Here to explain is Sarah Corcoran, local store manager at Stage. Thanks so much for being here this morning.
Absolutely. Thank you for having me.
So Stage is partnering with Marine Toys for Tots. Tell me all about that.
Okay. Well, Stage has partnered with Toys for Tots since 2011, and we have raised $760,000 for Toys for Tots, which gives back to children that are in need during the Christmas season. Yeah. So, Bo Hugglesworth is our bear that cares for 2018, and Bo was specially designed by FAO Schwartz for Stage stores.
This is so cool.
It is. It is.
Now, you guys are working to raise $100,000. Is that correct?
Correct. Guaranteed $100,000. And for every bear that is purchased at Stage, Stage will donate a dollar to Toys for Tots.
This is incredible. I have to tell you, Bo is the most soft little snuggly bear you have ever in your life. He's so soft. And so, yeah, buy one and you're giving back when you shop. Bo is pretty special, too. He's been hanging around doing a bunch of stuff.
He has. He has. So not only when you purchase a bear do we donate a dollar, but you can hashtag, where did Bo go?
Mm-hmm.
And every time that the hashtag is used, Stage will donate another dollar to Toys for Tots.
Oh, snap. So you have a reason to take them around, social media it up. You know, what is it like selling the bears every year? What is it like?
They love them. We've had them for years. They're different every year. So customers come in, they want to have one every year. They give them to children. They're great. And they give back to the community. So very special.
All right, so you guys are going to be shopping a bunch. I know it's that time of year, and you can add Bo Hugglesworth to the beautiful wish list and everything. And don't forget that when you buy, you can hashtag where did Bo go on social media. They're going to be donating a dollar every time you purchase. It's just incredible. It's just an incredible thing you guys are doing. Thanks so much for coming in and telling us
all about it this morning.
And you guys can learn even more on our website. We're going to have some locations of Stage stores as well. That's going to be on our website, architectshomepage.com. Everybody stay tuned. Up next, Josh is back with a final check of your forecast.